follow Christmas. How do we encore that show? How can we face January's bitter cold? All of the presents are open. All of the bright lights are gone. Now there is nothing but winter, and we must go on. Yes, we must go on. And welcome the days after Christmas. We're ready for winter this year, for we have a light for this darkness, a hope for these fears. So welcome the days after Christmas, and welcome the challenge of life. For all the days following Christmas are days meant for following Christ. These are the days to remember, the reason that Jesus was born, the love that can bring us together to keep warm. And what better time to go singing the tidings of new life we've heard than now, when the season for dying seems to have the last word. Well, it's not the last word. So welcome the days after Christmas. We're ready for winter this year, for we have a light for this darkness, a hope for these fears. So welcome the days after Christmas, and welcome the challenge of life. For all the days following Christmas are days meant for following. Every new day after Christmas, we're ready for winter this year, for we have a light for this darkness, a hope for these fears. So welcome the days after Christmas, and welcome the challenge of life. For all the days following Christmas are days meant for following Christ.